My name is Gérard Baron, and I'm from France. I come in the USA in 1970. I was born during the Second World War in 1942. After the war, the young people my age, like the boys, the girls, everything American was something. That was a dream. When I paint the cowboys, I revive my childhood. I paint because I like it. I don't paint. I don't consider myself an artist. I took maybe 4 or 5 lessons at TCU. And I paint because I like it. It's a pleasure for me. No matter how old you are, you can do it. You can take a brush or a pencil even to draw something. It's a relief. I mean, you exit for what you are doing. You have to love it anyway. Like everything else, when I was a chef because I love to cook. So I do art because I love to do art. I mean, I love to paint, and that's all.